This tutorial will show you how to remove the SPC demo student or any other user from your class list. Go up to the Communication tab and go to Class List. Once in here, select the checkbox next to Demo Student and then select Unenroll. You'll get a verification screen and just select Yes to confirm that you want to unenroll the demo student. That is how you unenroll the demo student or any other user on your class list.